Our way. act, double act. Watch this. So you've got to imagine it with two people. Oh, it's swell with two people. First I'd, then she.
Open your arms, stretch out your fingertips, touch the very limits of yourself. Hold hands with impossible, she's on your side today, this is your day. Today, we take pride in our weaknesses, find strength in our vulnerabilities, rejoice in our own mortality, because the reality is the totality of people that would choose to wound you by choice is so much less than those who will work together to heal you. And if you can't believe in that, well, believe in this. So seldom do we ever hurt each other on purpose. It's always accidents or afterthoughts with all people who will go out of their way to do good. This is your day. Have you ever had one of those days? We thought for no good reason that it's probably going to be a bad day? Yeah, today is not that day. Today we've got fireworks for fingertips and it's time to put on a show. Let go of all the days that came before because today is more. If it's anything you hoped it would be, if everything you need it to be, if it's time to make a change, then maybe today's your day to change it. Mix it up a little, rearrange it. Look at your dream, reach out and take it. And if you've not yet got one, then maybe today is your day to make it. But don't make the mistake of questioning how wondrous you are. I assure you, you are. and there will still be obstacles that stand in our way, but today we'll be ready. Because our shoes are rocket boots, our vests are bulletproof, and our hair is immaculate. Today I've named your smile after Moses. Watch as it parts all the problems that you see or read. Because every horror story comes with a little sprinkle of laughter, because you can always buy new jeans to replace the ones you tore, and well, Bozo the Clown may not wear a squirt flower anymore. But if after everything I've said, you still feel like demons are nailing your feet to the floor, then cry. Although there's no guarantee of a pot of the gold at the end of the rainbow, you're not the only one chasing colours. So resist the urge to compare yourself to others, because theirs is a different journey. And your progress, well, it isn't always linear. Taking one step forward, two steps back, it's not a disaster, it's a dance routine. So make your mistakes with jazz hands, because the best laid plans Afghana glay. And we never got lost, we just took a few detours along the way. And didn't we see some nice things? So your heart, it's solid diamond, and it rings when fate calls. It's more beautiful than the walls that contain it. Even the stars come out to cheer you on every night. Open your arms, open your eyes, open your heart. Take flight. This is your day. Can you feel it?
Thank you. like to volunteer for our Lady Macbeth?
No.
How about the male Macbeth?
No, thank you.
Okay, well, we can't wrap this then. We need to find some other way of sorting this out. So, if I could just have my sword, please. Thank you. So, I want to round everyone up in a wand quote from Macbeth. So, repeat after me. You shall not!
No.
Pass.
Wrong.
Keep trying.
Autobots, transform and roll out.
Wrong again. One more time.
Ah, I know. Is that a dagger I see before me?
Yep. Correct.
Okay, so, now, let me just find if we've got any more suitable rows in our audience. So, maybe a better look next week. I'll see if I can find any more edits.
No.
Quit screwing with our volunteers. However, I should warn you before you claim purchase that there is quite a few rumours out here that this theatre may be haunted.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. So, should we get down to business then, I think?
We shall. Let's go.
Okay. So, on terms of the agreement...
Is anyone there?
Ghosts!
Feeling blue.
feeling broken, barely holding on. But there's just something so strong somewhere inside me, and I am down, but I'll get up again. Don't count me out just yet. I've been brought down to my knees, and I've been pushed way past the point of breaking, but I can't take it. I'll be back, back on my feet. This is far from over. You haven't seen the last of me. You haven't seen the last of me. They can say that I won't stay around, but I'm gonna stand my ground. You're not gonna stop me. You don't know me. You don't know who I am. Don't count me out so fast. I've been
Thank you. Take my eyes off of you. You'd feel like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The thought of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. And if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
And I love you, baby. It's entertainment you're looking for. I can tell you, this is about as good as it's gonna get. I'll tell you what we do have. It's a vending machine outside, filled with all the Snickers and Skittles you could ever possibly want. If you leave now, that'll be the end of it. If you don't, however, I will look for you. I will find you, and I will ask you to verify your seat number. There appears to be a mix-up in row A. And now I give you Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Hi, everybody. How are you doing? You're doing good today. It's nice to see all of you. I now that I'm here, I would like to take this opportunity to talk to all of you about the time when I worked in the airport. When I was doing airport security, it was my job to go up to people and tell them, your flight has been terminated. And while I was there, I saw a speech from Donald Trump going on the TV. And I'm about to show you what that was like, but for now, I'll be back. First off, I would like to give a long overdue congratulations to myself on winning the American presidency of 2016. I'm not gonna lie, it was a pretty tough competition. There's a lot of conflict between me and Hillary Clinton. Sorry, scratch that. Hillary Clinton and her reputation. I mean, those emails were just between me and my husband. Isn't that right, Bill?
What's a computer? I don't know what that is.
So yeah, that was recently in the news, and in more recent terms, I've been working on something. Something that I'd like to share with all of you tonight. I've been working on a song that I wrote, called Donald Trump's Christmas 2018. And I thought I would like to share a little song that I wrote for you from that. Hit it.
Take care of them as my dear. It's a gift from me too.
school.
Are you all right? I came all the way here to follow my one true love, Warner. But he's dating an evil preppy!
What's she got that you don't have? Three boobs?
She's serious.
Seriously, does she have three boobs?
No, she's a constipated polo shirt with a mousy brown bob. Apparently that's what Warner wants, so you have to make me a brunette.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Do you know the number one reason behind all bad hair decisions? Love. You're lost without your love, your heart is on the floor. Well, I can help you, I've been there before. When I need to relax, I just put on some tracks. From this city, I bought for the store.
Left of my dignity in the garbage. Expanding mob. This meant that Elizabeth could not enter the school. And although the Little Rock Nine had trained for this moment, nothing could have prepared them for the verbal abuse they faced, such as people shouting for Elizabeth to be lynched and yelling the slogan, 2, 4, 6, 8, we don't want to integrate. Although segregation was made illegal in public schools in 1954, it took President Dwight D. Eisenhower to intervene by ordering federal troops to escort the Little Rock Nine to and from classes at Central High. I have a dream. Now is the time to lift our nation from the quicksands of racial injustice to the solid rock of brotherhood. Today, the Ku Klux Klan has an estimated 3,000 members, and another group called the Nazi Lowriders have an estimated 1,000 active members. I have a dream. There are those who ask the devotees of civil rights, when will you be satisfied? But when will these groups be satisfied? Why should these people have to endure bitterness, hatred, and physical violence? I have a dream. Continue to work with the faith that unearned suffering is redemptive. Go back to Louisiana, go back to Mississippi, go back to Alabama, go back to Georgia, go back to South Carolina, go back to to the ghettos and slums of our northern cities, knowing that somehow this situation can and will be changed.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beautiful.
Shut up yourself!
Feed on his face!
Feed on his face! Now where's my pink ribbon?
And where's my beauty spot?
Where's my feather?
And where's my fan?
Oh, my feather's all crooked!
And my beauty spot's on the wrong side, I knew it was!
Let me show you some fun. joint. I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. Hey, big spender! Hey, big spender! Hey, big spender! Spend a little time with me.
Your TV and radios off. You
kidnap for, cause we don't like you that much either.
No, it's just funny how you can know someone. Not really, no. Oh.
Guess so. See you later.
Sure thing, boss.
You still think you were from outer space? Is this right I got in your place? You're kind of cute when you're not so shy. Oh. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more?
people of the world, Price and Son proudly presents Lola's Kinky Boots.
Thank you.
fucking give up! It's time for us to get back to work. But before we go, let's leave here with the price and Simon, secrets to success.
Now, you've all heard of the 12-step program, have you not? Well, whatever you can do in 12, let me tell you, we can do it in 6. Oh, and it goes like this.
1.
Pursue the truth.
2.
Learn something new.
3.